find a classroom that's closest to the Man of Steel classroom.
I need more Butterfingers.
I don't know. No, you can't be Dooms, you gotta be Zod.
Oh, you're kinda right.
But how you like Zod's acting in the movie? Yeah, 10 out of 10.
Best one in it.
What?
This will be a better fight than the actual fight in the movie.
Black and Stunning?
No, Black and Stunning is a zombie. Which one looks more like?
They're really.
Flashpoint? Red Sun?
Well, yeah, because he kills.
I mean, Flashpoint will
make sense. Oh shit, we should put spoilers. We'll talk spoilers about the movie. And then again, everybody's seen it at this point.
Oh, yeah, Batman.
Put it in Surge's suit.
Uses a Batarang.
No, Flashpoint is more accurate.
I mean, yeah, it's more accurate, but Surge's suit is more Superman like flies. The desert scene.
I guess.
He's already been inside. Oh, you can do Flashpoint.
I was just doing Batman.
Six. Well, the only one close to the Man of Steel is normal. I think Godfall is my favorite costume. Oh, Gotham. Gotham City. Look, he shined his light. He shined the light to get me to go down.
It's funny, it didn't even go that way from the teaser.
Oh, like he showed up in the middle of the
light? He didn't. He never even noticed the light.
No. He threw Batman into the light and was just like, fuck it.
Oh no, it's Clark Kent. So Superman, what?
One thing I did like about Supergirl is like they explained that the glasses actually change the eye color.
What? That's bullshit.
It's super good. I said he did that. It makes better sense. Better than just him putting glasses. It's Superman made the glasses. That's why. Oh wait, did you see the Supergirl Flash episode? How was it?
I think it's MKX.
It's because of Supergirl.
Hey, because it was like a teen show. She kills Jimmy.
Yeah, I don't know. What did you expect from a Supergirl show? A serious show? It's comic. Yeah, it's very comic-y. Dead already.
Yeah. You just hit me with the kryptonite.
That was the kryptonite.
Just like the movie.
Just like the movie.
Yeah, beat down.
But except it was more one-sided in the movie.
Yeah, every scene was one-sided. Like, Batman. One scene...
It's like, Batman wins. Why? Because he's Batman.
It's because the combos. I mean, can you put it... Once you take Superman's Kryptonian stuff away, he's just a regular guy. Batman, you can take away all of his gadgets, he'll still be Batman.
Realistically, Superman should have just like punched through him.
Yeah, before Kryptonite. He should have frozen just.
No bullshit. He never once did the frost.
He could have frozen and it's
Superman has him. Never done that.
Yeah, I had to move.
Not even the Man of Steel. I'm more pissed off now.
I mean, come on.
No, I know the fact that the only reason they didn't do it is because they like the eyes. The eye beam.
Yeah, the eye beam.
It's the popular one, but I like the frost breath. It's useful.
Yeah, it's useful, but look at Zack Snyder. No one really cares.
People care about Batarangs. He barely used the Batarang.
I don't care about the Batarang.
I do. They're very useful. Okay, he was more like he just left it there as like a memo. Like I was.
No, no, no. He used it when he was saving Mark. He threw a battering and cut it.
It was so quick. I'm very sorry. The whole movie was so fast paced and slow paced.
Fuck you.
Superman's like, get out of here. This is my movie. This is my sequel. I don't need you. I used to be the mascot.
Right?
I stand for hope. Now all I stand for is nothing.
This is what I should have done.
That's exactly what he said.
This is what I should have done.
Especially when he was right in his face.
Yeah, it's like, die! You're dead.
Dead. Movie over. Batman, you're out. Superman, you in. Leader of Justice League.
I should have been.
I can't wait for that.
I should have been.
I know he made a review.
Oh, really?
Of the Batman vs. Superman, which is out there.
Everyone made a review.
It because it was so disappointing.
I guess best 2 out of 3.
I guess.
Are you going to whip out your armored Batman suit? No. I thought that was a costume.
He's going to rip out the kryptonite gas.
Oh, yeah. The spear.
The spear. Out of everything, a spear.
It's weird that they don't make DLC for
them. Because they're working on Mortal Kombat? Don't worry, Injustice 2 is gonna come out next. I'll be mad. How is the Batman movie gonna work? There's no crime boss.
Yeah,
there's not gonna be no black mask.
He's Zack Snyder's eyes. He's too lame.
In Zack Snyder's eyes, everyone who's not important is lame. Actually, I don't even know what he sees in his eyes. He sees beautiful, glorious movie in his eyes.
I'm pretty sure he tried to just get on by. Just by
the way. Oh, yeah.
Even though the Doomsday was terrible.
It's funny, it's like, what did he, how did he see, how
yeah,
did he vision
what did he
Doomsday?
Picture, yeah, how did he vision Doomsday?
He was watching Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, he was. He yes, fucking looked like a goblin.
It's like, it could work. I need him to be realistic. Like, that ain't no realistic shit. At least they gave him bones. Somewhat. They gave him a spear hand, a knife hand.
What? Miss Dicks!
It's sad, I don't think they're ever gonna put it on the Fortress of Solitude.
No, they're not. No,
it's so disappointing.
No,
she's
saying it's the Fortress of Solitude. Damn it!
The place where Superman puts all his stuff. And practically live, mostly.
Stay down.
Well, this is exactly how Batman vs. Superman.
How it should have been.
That was a way better fight. Now I gotta do the Doomsday fight.
Yep. I gotta be Wonder Woman.
You gotta be Batman.
I gotta be Wonder
Make
Woman.
Make him actually do some shit.
This is why I'm here.
Wonder Woman. We saw the lasso.
I should play as Wonder Woman against Doomsday. She's the only one who fought Doomsday.
No, Batman, Superman did help out a little bit.
They barely.
They had a laser eye fight.
Only that one combo.
They had a laser eye fight.
So put his containment.
It's funny though. It's like they were toe to toe, and yet Doomsday is supposed to be obviously better and stronger.
You're right.
In the comics, he always beat Superman. Superman had no chance.
I don't remember her costume. But I can't tell which one's similar.
Just regular.
No, because regular don't have paint.
No, it's always too colorful. Pants. It's too colorful.
She had the onesie.
I mean, like, this one has pants.
Yeah, it had a skirt. You saw what I'm talking about.
Alright, where do we... Metropolis?
Yeah, it's technically Metropolis. No,
it was Gotham City. It was Gotham City. Yeah, they finally got
it. They destroyed Metropolis.
Oh, that's the excuse!
Gotham City.
That was the excuse. It was a Metropolis. They ain't destroying Metropolis. They destroyed Gotham City. Yeah, fuck you.
You guys killed so many people. And Batman didn't even care.
What could he do?
I have a cape.
The whole reason of him wanting to kill Batman, because Superman, because of the whole incident, which he forgets about.
Hey, this suit is wrong.
He doesn't look like a giant troll. Nor does he have the ponytail.
What if they give the Doomsday a Doomsday costume an iPhone?
Who would ever touch it? Nobody.
I see it. Though. I see it. No, this is wrong.
You know what's gonna piss me off when I do it in the comic book?
Oh, yeah, you're right. This is the exact.
Batman already has the Batman. The Ben Affleck Batmobile.
Oh, you
know? In the comic.
You know?
Yeah. And the new rebirth issue, you see it in the background.
But I at least they.
No, this slowly turns.
Not when it was.
I'm reenacting the movie. Come on, let's do it. Give me your heat vision. Block it.
Use your lasso. I was happy to add it. Now it has to make sure it tells the truth when someone gets tied up. If they don't, I'm mad.
I doubt it though. I think Zack Snyder was Zack Snyder.
No, I mean the Wonder Woman. That's not Zack Snyder.
Oh, yeah.
I'm still curious who's the bad guy going to be in Wonder Woman. Not Red Skull.
Not Red Skull. No!
This is what I expected.
He should've done
what I thought Doomsday was gonna do to Superman.
Nah, not even.
Where's your heat vision?
Yeah, where's that giant heat vision?
Where's your little EMP?
Where's your shorts? Where's some
he has no clothes.
Why did he have clothes?
You better take off those pants right now.
Eric, why did he have clothes?
Who?
Doomsday, generally.
Oh, why did he?
Yeah.
Well, because when they were making him, he had pants. They gave him pants.
That's weird.
Why? It's a good thing he has pants. What?
I mean, I don't know. I didn't even care that he had he could have just not had a dunk.
I care. I'm getting tired of this.
It's like
smooth.
It's like the thing. He was naked. He doesn't have a junk.
How you know?
Because he saw it in the Fat Four stick.
You're right. Yeah. They ain't had another. I wonder if you could call it sissy. Superman. Batman, you're not doing shit.
All I need is dark side.
Which is weird that he's playable in a phone game.
He's playable in MK vs. DC and not in this.
Right? That's stupid.
Don't worry. He'd be playable in Justice 2. Actually, his size isn't accurate at all. In the movie, he's
way
taller.
No, he's way too big.
Yeah.
It's a little bit bigger, like Hulk
size. He's like gigantic in the movie. The size of his arm is the size of Superman.
Wow, I'm so much better with Wonder Woman.
I wonder.
I like how I can't do shit.
I'm trying to do stage transition.
Uh-huh, because Doomsday did that in the fight.
Oh, yeah.
He threw me. You know what we're doing? Throw me. We're bringing back in the movie.
He doesn't know how to do it.
Alright,
you're dying.
I had to be Superman though when he threw me across the room.
We should have been shooting Metropolis.
Yeah, you gotta be able to destroy it. He's right.
Yeah, Metropolis.
Or we should do the other side, right? Break through the building.
Yeah.
Alright, that building shouldn't even be standing.
You gotta shoot the
It was way more destruction than that.
I think the one thing I like from Marvel vs. DC vs. Mortal Kombat was that transition to
the Oh, because you actually had like a mini game?
Yeah, because you have to like...
It's pretty much test your might.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. I like going through the building like, fuck you! Like, real anger.
You're no match for an Amazon.
Amazon.
See, that's my Wonder Woman.
But that costume...
Which one did you pick?
The flashpoint.
No, not the costume. I mean, like, the way her height.
I don't know why
they
remember that she was the ruler and she would have to wear that.
Alright, so. What battle were we in that? Superman battle when you whoop my ass? Superman got his ass beat? Or we're doing Batman and I just run away?
Don't know. At this point, I just want to play whatever.
Alright, fine. Fuck it.
Yeah, play everyone in just a league.
Do Zod.
Zod.
You're gonna have no idea how to use
Aquaman.
I want you to Aquaman, like, telepathically tell me how to use Zod. I have no idea how to
when
use
it. And I tell you, he's like, you know everything.
I have no idea how to use it.
Don't forget to say Neo. Even though he never said that Man of Steel.
Fucking, what you call it? There's a Green Lantern Easter egg in Batman Machine.
You actually found it?
Remember when, what you call it? Oh, Striker's Island.
Got blown up. Is that level?
What you call it? Well, when, Lois went to the governor dude, black dude from the first movie, in the bathroom, and he was walking into the room. He was like, "Wait, Captain Ferris," referring to this Ferris, which I'm pretty sure is the father of Carol Ferris.
This planet will be mine.
Hal Jordan.
No, it's the Hal Jordan reference. Since they date, Hal Jordan and Carol Ferris.
Oh, okay.
Really, you know that?
My Green Lantern knowledge is pretty damn small.
I know, but you should at least know Carol. She turns into the...
I don't remember her name. Girl, he dates number one. I'm kidding.
She turns into a fucking...
I know, she becomes a villain, but I never knew her actual name. You don't even know that name. Uh-huh.
I don't like that guy's behind me.
Neo.
We'll see some more costumes.
Tell us your mod is. I told you, it's all gonna be on the phone game. It's all gonna be on the phone game.
Well, yeah. I mean, that's because people playing that.
Yeah, but it's weird if you play the phone game right now.
Because phone games are really big. Oh, he's laser beam that low for.
Zod always wins.
I wish we would have seen the Poseidon staff.
Oh, I freaking hate these.
When we saw Aquaman.
You did?
Barely, but not like
all of them. Oh, you mean like the full, all of them?
Yeah.
Yeah. Silly. We probably won't see. No, we're not gonna see it until
just a little.
Next year.
Go see. I wonder if they're gonna even try to do the whole comp, like Aquaman, man.
I hope.
Why she'd be like, alright, I'll join you just leave. At the Hall of Justice. If I see the Hall of Justice, oh, I wish they had the Hall of Justice, but they ain't doing that. Zack Snyder doesn't like that.
They're not even gonna do the Watchmen.
Fuck no! They're gonna have like a base that's gonna be nicknamed something Justice.
It's gonna be like a Batcave, but.
Nah, that it's gonna be like pseudo Hall of Justice. Dark Hall of Justice. All black.
What?
I'm mad if I go to the Justice League movie and it's like literally 100% comic book accurate.
Come on.
They had the Justice, the Hall of Justice. Wonder Woman has her invisible jet.
They've been like, fuck, you're telling me Batman vs Superman is the only movie that sucks?
It's so out there? No, it's just so different. It was a bad day. It was a very moody day.
It was a moody month.
Wait, if they get rid of Zack Snyder and someone does it well, like, thank God, you can save DC. You saved it.
No, I don't save it. I like Marvel.
Batman vs Superman.
It was okay. It was just okay.
It was okay.
It was okay. I told you when I went to go watch it. Don't expect anything big.
No, I already knew. We already knew it was gonna be in the movie.
I was scared to walk in the theater.
It just it pissed me off more than it should have.
This planet.
I was scared to walk in the theater.
Question: why is Lando here? I don't know.
No, he's just there. It was just for this.
He's a DLC character. Yeah.
He has no time.
Oh, Zod?
I didn't hit him just for this.
Oh, Zod never took him to the ticket to die. They put him in whatever that was called. Shit, forgot. Right. Blowing me! The Phantom Zone!
Yeah, Phantom Zone!
It was
about,
hurting
I was about to say,
so.
Like, the Minchus. I'm like,
no,
that's not.
No, it's not the Minchus either. I was like, it's something Phantom. We don't know DC, I'm sorry. Oh, we're skateboarding. Just
kidding. I do. Look at you!
Nah, I like the movie, but not the comics. I'm not too big on Marvel comics now.
Like, I do like Zod's looking at. Oh, yeah. I'm not liking
Zod. Yeah.
What is this
lock? When you press it again, you can grab it.
Oh, okay. I'll run out of the fuck.
I don't know any of the combos yet.
You think Darkseid is gonna have that, like, the laser, the Omega?
Yeah, because that's the coolest thing about him.
The thing follows him, people?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Zack Snyder likes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's gonna keep that. He's gonna keep that.
I mean,
that.
He gave it to Doomsday.
Yeah, he's gonna keep that.
But how would it look?
Just to let heat vision try.
I mean, like, it's gonna be like, I think it's gonna be more like a curved thing.
Yeah, it's not like a puzzle, like DD.
Like a left, right, up, down.
Oh my
god. Well, you guys still haven't done the Doomsday Superman fight. And yeah. You have to lose. That's the Superman.
Oh yeah, you're right. What?
It's an anti.
No, they hit the floor and he didn't hit me. He was too far.
Is it me? When I saw Jason Momoa, it looked like he was holding his breath.
Yeah, right? You can
tell. He didn't feel like you were, like, you breathed underwater.
You'd be like, hey, what's up?
He should have said something, but the moment you said that, I'm gonna laugh so hard.
I can be sent to
I'm actually curious
pop.
About Aquaman movie because it's like it's gonna be mostly in Atlantis. I doubt he's ever gonna go in the water.
I literally want to see the because
they're gonna talk.
I'm hoping he takes the battle outside of Atlantis and be in
the water.
Yeah,
but they're not gonna say
anything.
Because
they showed the scene in the water. Remember how he beat like you heard a boom like a really loud.
They're gonna do that, but it's gonna be CG water, so they can talk in the water.
Do the containment scene. So that's the only one that's
smooth.
Yeah. But yeah, that's what I feel like it's gonna be.
Go to the
oh my god!
Smooth, man, smooth.
I'm so sorry! Probably hurt everybody here.
Your own stuff.
Everyone's gonna hear this and like, oh shit.
Like, oh, my ears.
That was Zack Snyder dropping the ball.
Oh.
I think this is one of my
favorite. I don't care if I get so
laugh.
Much hate.
I'm just straight up laughing if you ever see this.
This is one of my favorite Superman films.
I'm all smooth.
This is close as accurate as you can get.
Yeah, until the first one. Superman,
this yeah, exactly.
Oh, look, one hit. That's it.
That's it, and then you swoop, man.
It's like the movie.
Alright, someone throw a nuke.
Yep, you're right.
Oh my god, I don't know why I walked into that.
Since Man of Steel, Superman did get
mad. Oh yeah.
You want to be strong.
Honestly, thinking about it, it's weird that Superman was like going flying with the spear. Because he shouldn't be flying.
Yeah, he can't fly, can he?
No. With Kryptonite? No.
But you know, there are some systems in the
he had it for like a good minute. In his hand. Don't forget he got out of the water with it.
Yeah, but oh yeah. You in armor mode is exactly how to do it.
Yeah. I don't know why I think this MKX where I can just jump, do a vertical jump, and then I can like bounce you off the floor.
Him and his in this game armor mode, that's exactly how I'm gonna punch his foot. You gotta throw me across the room.
Quickly, Lois, distract him. That's what happened to Super. He went to drown herself by accident.
We gotta take it to space.
Alright, throw the nuke.
And I got a nuke! Dang, he grabbed me when I jumped.
This is what should have happened to Superman.
Sadly, no.
This is what truly should have happened.
It wasn't a comic book movie, it's a realistic movie. Realistic. Trying to be a comic book
movie. This realistic one can suck
like,
it.
Imagine the combos I can picture. Like, they can't do.
I'm telling you, he could have did a... Like, Doomsday was big enough to do epic combos. He could have punched, uppercutted him in the face, bring him down by his leg, and then, like, knee him, like Eric said earlier. He could have did a million different.
He could have did a Bane awesome. Knee on Superman.
Huh?
Did a Bane knee on Superman.
Yeah, just like doof. He was all smooth.
I just thought about, since Batman only had that kryptonite gas, what was he gonna do with Doomsday if Superman never came back? Because he was gonna take him on. That's why he left, made him go follow him. What was his plan?
To go get the kryptonite spear.
Yeah, he probably had the kryptonite
spear. He said it.
Maybe he
clearly
had
said it.
But he never went for it.
No, because his plane got shot down, and that's when Wonder Woman stepped in. That's what Superman
But Lois did. Wasn't that far from him.
Yeah, he could have made it to Lois.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he decided to stay with Superman and Wonder Woman.
And do nothing.
And watch the fight.
He just watched the fight. He just watched the fight.
Let them fight. You let them fight.
That's what he did. He's just like, Godzilla. You saw the picture. What Batman was doing during the Doomsday fight. Just thumbs up.
Why?
Every time Superman and Wonder Woman looked at him, you're doing good.
This movie's so it's so pissing me off.
Chill out, relax.
All right, we gotta do this movie style.
No, wait, that's not right. He has full armor.
I think this is the closest armor, right? Or is it regular?
No, because it has some white on it. When he was going back to the fish.
Are we gonna be both? Oh no, if you're gonna be Flash, gotta be someone else. Alright, Cyborg. He was there.
Alright, fucking CW graphics ass Cyborg.
Remember, he was just starting.
No, but.
They're not gonna mention that at all.
Sorry, that Cyborg.
What happened to the Regime one when he was all spiky?
I think I've unlocked it.
I gotta click Flash.
So you went back, that's why.
Yeah, I went back,
that's why. Alright, so the Cyborg movie is gonna be canceled. I don't see how it is. I don't know how it's gonna be.
I don't know how you can do a Cyborg movie. I do not see it.
This is a Cyborg comic book. I never read it,
so I can't tell.
It's gonna be in Beaververse.
I really can't tell if it's gonna be good.
I don't know.
I can't.
He's gonna fight Slade.
That's his villain now.
You mean Deathstroke?
Yeah, Deathstroke.
You gotta do it like Batman. He calls everyone by their real name. Dent, Cobblepot, Nygma.
Bullshit, he does.
Never calls them by their code name.
Catch me if you can.
But doesn't he call it Joker?
Yeah, because he doesn't know Joker.
Try to slow down time.
Shock your balls.
You think this Cyborg actually have all the guns, or is he just gonna shoot?
He's gonna shoot. He's gonna be Iron Man. He has to say Booyah. I would not accept no Booyah.
I don't know.
It's not even, it's just a line.
Yeah.
And hey, Batman can make one joke, so can fucking Batman.
God, how fast this man is.
I have no idea. Whoa, that was awesome.
Alright, in reality, this is not just League, like Cyborg and Flash. It's actually Smallville, Cyborg, versus Flash, CW by Flash. What do I call it? Flash? Because the movie's gonna be called Flash, or The Flash. Everyone's calling the Batman solo movie The Batman. Honestly, it should be that title.
The Batman?
Yeah, The Batman.
You can't
be
no long time like Dark Knight
Returns. You can't use that anymore.
What?
Ooh.
What?
Ooh. Ooh. I do find it funny, they never caught him back. They caught him the Dark Knight.
Did they?
Throughout the whole movie. They never caught him Batman.
They, I don't even heard Dark Knight.
No, I heard Dark Knight. But they never once referred to Batman
was,
as Batman.
All I heard like people just say Batman.
Yeah, Batman. He never said Batman.
He just said bring me the head of the bat. He never said Batman, he just said bat.
Or we can say Superman.
I'm gonna play Shazam, the one character who's not gonna be in the movie.
He's gonna be in a, he's gonna have a movie. He's just not gonna be in this universe. I can guarantee you that.
I can guarantee it's gonna get canceled. Shazam!
Yeah. Oh no, either that or Black Adam is the main character.
Oh my god.
Fuck that.
He's a dark character.
Why can't he just make Shazam the Rock? I would have hated it, but at least Shazam would have got a movie.
No, it's not even that. It's because of the whole kid aspect.
Yeah, it's that kid aspect that no one wants. Well, there's Zack Snyder the thing.
I remember Ares could have been the most, the best character if he was just a bit faster.
I wish he was the Wonder Woman villain.
Yeah, but it, it's for, not gonna for be. Me, it's, it doesn't, it's not the right time. Green Arrow.
I'm just curious about who the fucking villain will be.
Hold up, let's go back.
Gonna be Green Arrow? Or the Arrow?
Green Arrow. The Arrow.
Shazam.
Would not be in Justice League. Or have his own movie.
Let's go to the one place.
But he got his own show?
Yeah.
It was just making money.
That's good enough.
I got tired of it.
I haven't seen it in the new ones.
I got tired of it.
I feel like now it's just gonna be a drama for a little bit and then look quick.
Yeah, it's doing the same shit over and over.
Oliver losing his mind, etc., etc.
Him going back to killing because someone is supposed to get hurt. He's doing the same fucking crap.
So that's what I call an entrance.
Look, you
know. He doesn't even have a mask. He
doesn't even have armor.
Doesn't it?
So we're talking about Doom. That's great. It's gonna be awesome.
Nah, you can't talk about Marvel fans.
Okay, can we talk about Suicide Squad?
Sure. Okay, we can play Suicide Squad characters. Are you playing?
Alright. Joker.
That's
like supposedly.
And King Shark.
But King Shark is not in this game.
I think there was
a... Yeah, that was like the lead thing. It's always kind of box code. Are you that excited for Suicide Squad?
Not anymore. I don't like
how I do. Kevin, are you gonna watch Suicide Squad?
I am. Nah, I kinda like it. I like it.
He's gonna hook up with Harley.
He's gonna be the hero. As like in every movie he's in. You can't make Will Smith into a bad guy.
Alright, what like hero, it. If you wasn't Deadshot, what hero could have blocked
you? What hero could have been? I have no idea. I actually don't know.
What? Did they nerf that?
They did.
I saw the frozen arrow at you. They nerfed it. It's either that or I hit it way too early. But you didn't get hit. That's so dumb. I used to freeze people. I used to do this combo with it all the time.
You want to do the combo again?
I kind of do. I want to see if it works.